For the first time, the four recently appointed commissioners on the St. Louis County Police Board gathered for a board meeting.
Among the items on the agenda, they recognized the promotion of the police lieutenant who won a nearly $20 million lawsuit against the county and now heads up a new unit in the department. Our Ray Preston in our newsroom tonight talking about the changes ahead for St. Louis County.
Well, Lieutenant Keith Wildhaber won his lawsuit after a jury agreed he'd been passed over for promotion because he was gay. He will now head up the diversity and inclusion unit for the department.
At the Board of Police Commissioners meeting, Wildhaber stood along the wall with the other higher-ups in the department. He now wears a white shirt, significant of the higher rank he holds. While Wildhaber will head up the diversity and inclusion unit, it is still unclear at this point exactly how it will operate. County Executive Sam Page saying the unit needs to develop, and the county PD is looking at other departments around the country.
Generally, it is a sounding board. It's a place to review the policies that are already in place and to try and compare those to best practices in other communities and make sure that our police department is an inclusive place, that all of our officers, no matter who they are, feel like they're all on the same team.
The county could not say how many other police departments have diversity and inclusion units, but did say it is something of a rarity in law enforcement in the Midwest. One of the new police commissioners is Dr. Lori Punch. She identifies herself as gender queer and is expected to be a strong voice on the issue.
I do identify as gender queer and have a multiracial background, and I'm excited to bring that context because I think we too often put people in categories that don't really serve us. I think I have an ability to see what we share in common because who I am is not one or the other, it's all.
At an afternoon session, Wildhaber and several other officers were recognized for their promotions and other achievements.
Now, Wildhaber would not go on camera because he is still in negotiations discussing a possible settlement with the county and that nearly $20 million jury verdict in his case. He did say he was excited about the promotion and looking forward to working on the diversity and inclusion unit. Reporting live from the newsroom, Ray Preston, News 4.